Hello, everyone. This evening, we have a topic that's been on everyone's mind for quite some time now, the health of Kate Middleton, the Princess of Wales. Over the past few months, there have been swirling rumors and rampant speculations regarding her condition, leading to a cloud of uncertainty and concern among her admirers and the general public. What's going on behind the palace walls? Why is there so much secrecy? Let's delve into the details and try to piece together what we know and what we can infer from the available information. Kensington Palace has been notably tight-lipped about the specifics of Kate Middleton's health. They've only committed to providing updates if something significant happens. The last time we saw Kate in public was on Christmas Day, and since then, her absence has been keenly felt. It's now February 29th, and there has been no substantial update. This has left many wondering about the true state of her health and the palace's handling of the situation. During this period of silence, the rumor mill has been working overtime. Conspiracy theories have ranged from Kate being in a coma after an operation to her secretly leaving the country. While these theories might seem outlandish, the lack of concrete information from the palace has allowed such speculations to gain traction. A few weeks ago, an insider mentioned that Kate was feeling better and was in the process of recovering. However, this was not an official statement, and without a more detailed update from the palace, concerns continue to mount. The palace has reiterated their commitment to providing updates when necessary, but this vague promise does little to ease the minds of those who care deeply about Kate. I recently visited London and spoke with some British colleagues who shared some unconfirmed but widely circulated information. Despite the widespread nature of this knowledge, no major outlet has dared to publish it. The reason is simple. The information is potentially explosive, capable of creating a scandal on par with the most notorious events in recent royal history. This secrecy adds another layer of intrigue and anxiety to the situation. To understand the gravity of what's happening, consider this. If the information my colleagues shared were to be confirmed and published, it would indeed be a monumental scandal, almost as significant as the tragic events surrounding Princess Diana. The British media is acutely aware of the potential repercussions and thus maintains a collective silence. But what could this mysterious information be? What is so severe that it warrants such an unprecedented level of secrecy? Theories abound, but none can be confirmed without official word from the palace. Until then, the public remains in the dark, with only fragments of unverified information to piece together the story. The palace's recent communique does little to dispel the rumors. They've stated that Kate will remain absent until Easter, and that updates will be provided only when significant developments occur. This statement, however, has done little to quell the growing speculation. If anything, it has fueled more questions. Why the secrecy? Why not provide a more detailed update if there's nothing to hide? One thing is clear. Kate Middleton's health is a matter of deep public interest, and the way the situation is being handled by the palace is raising more questions than it answers. The British public, and indeed, people around the world, have a deep affection for Kate and her family. The lack of transparency only serves to heighten concern and foster more rumors. In one of the earlier statements regarding her health, it was emphasized that Kate values her privacy and wishes to keep her personal medical information confidential. This is entirely understandable and must be respected. However, in the absence of information, speculation thrives. The palace's approach to maintaining privacy while managing public concern has proven to be a delicate balancing act, one that they seem to be struggling with. Kate's commitment to creating a normal life for her children during this time is admirable. The royal family, despite their public duties, strives to maintain a semblance of normalcy behind the palace gates. Prince William has been postponing his royal duties to support his wife and children, underscoring the family's solidarity and strength. Robert Hardman, author of the book Becoming King, King Charles III, and the Modern Monarchy, mentioned that much of what the royal family does is aimed at normalizing life for the children, preventing them from feeling confined within a gilded cage. This effort to protect the family's private life is commendable, but it does little to satisfy public curiosity about Kate's health. In conclusion, the mystery surrounding Kate Middleton's health continues to be a source of concern and speculation. The palace's commitment to privacy and their vague updates have only fueled the public's curiosity and worry. As we await further information, we can only hope for Kate's swift recovery and return to her public duties. Until then, the world watches and waits, hoping for a positive outcome in this deeply worrying situation. Thank you for joining us this evening. We will continue to monitor the situation and keep you informed as best we can. Stay tuned for any updates, and let's all hope for the best for the Princess of Wales and her family.